is the master, he is the original, all the way back to the Bronx, late 70s, the early days of hip-hop, the early days of the real fun club scene in New York City, back to clubs like the Sound Factory Bar. All his work, master work, all his various productions, he's here for you. He has a brand new album, it's called 28. He's been working on it for the last 2 years. He's playing you some exclusives from it right now, plus a bunch of other tracks. Please make some noise. 2016, in London town, for Mr. Louie Vega.